Hello, I'm Mike Black. A bipartisan group of political leaders is calling on Sussex County Commissioner William Hayden to resign after he was accused of lying about serving as a Navy SEAL. The Republican commissioner's attorney says his client never made such claims in his campaign or public statements. Award-winning actor Kelsey Grammer served as Grand Marshal for the Atlantic City St. Patrick's Day Parade, which was held on the resort's iconic boardwalk.